Okay, just a quick video today, guys. Last night I just felt the Lord's presence was close, and I saw a picture of the cross, and it was basically just that the cross is sufficient. The cross is sufficient for salvation. The cross is sufficient for forgiveness. The cross is sufficient for redemption. It's our ticket to heaven. And I saw a heart, and it's just God's heart of love for us, that He died for us, that the Father would give His Son to redeem us and bring us to salvation and bring us to heaven with Him. It's the love of God that wants to prepare a place for us where we're free of pain and we get to do what we enjoy in the presence of the Lord, with those who've gone before us, whether it be, you know, loved ones or famous brothers and sisters in Christ, or, you know, the angels are there. Of course, God, the Father, and the Son, Jesus Christ, who heals all our sicknesses, heals all our diseases, wipes away all our tears. And He is coming again soon. He will be riding on a white horse for His second coming. He is faithful and true. He is our faithful Lord. So all praise and honor and glory be to the Lord Jesus Christ and to His Father and the Holy Spirit, who is with us always. Thank you, Jesus. God bless you all.